this blows.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, last year was a disaster.
It's because our instructor is strict and mean.
Then I'll just head straight to his office, ask for his cooperation, and maybe turn this around.
You sure?
Knowing him, he'll just kick you out.
I don't know.
We'll see.
You're telling me.
It didn't work.
It's all on us now.
So, what, we're gonna get around in the circle and sing Kumbaya?
No, I have something else in mind.
Hell no.
Why not?
I mean, I'm pretty sure with times, as you see right now, that Bramadale have us like crammed down with so much work that it's like 1,000 assignments to do right now.
That mean you can't?
Nope.
Maybe it's because Jerry is a chicken.
You've helped before, though.
As I recall, you did with your friend Maya.
Yeah, I did have a flashback moment. Yeah, I remember used to help Kai out. And when I help her out, she fade away just like the rest. Yeah, with everything happening to us right now, including assignment, we gonna need all the help we can get.
True.
Yeah.
Let's go to Daniel next.
Sounds like a good plan.
Sure, I don't mind helping out.
That was fast.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
So far.
Yeah, this should turn things around.
Yeah, I agree.
Me too.
I suppose so.
Yeah, things seem to be going smoothly.
Yeah, I hope nothing bad happens.
Knowing our instructor, he might cut us some slack.
That's just raising flags.
There's a message above.
I knew it.
That
is
yes.
Effing.
Great. But
we
are
not
quitting.
Whatever it takes.
Guess midterms are here.
Yeah, looks like it.
I hope we can do well.
So do I.
I don't think that will happen.
I don't know.
It may not come to pass.
Your guy's just being pessimistic.
But it's the truth.
Maybe. Maybe not. We gotta do what we can. Though I can imagine our instructor saying,
I am inevitable.
Exactly.
Hello.
What?
Who are you?
My name is Mr. McAllister, and I am your new instructor.
What just happened?
What's going on?
Starting today, I'll be your new instructor, and I'll provide all the help you need to succeed this semester.
This is great. The semester is nearing its end, and things are looking up right now.
Yeah, you can say that again. With our new instructor working on assignment, things have been a lot easier.
And we have been getting better grades, too.
Yeah.
I agree.
Yeah, he's helpful too.
Mr. McAllister certainly is more relaxed with us.
The best instructor, hands down, is our current instructor. Last year was such a pain, and he
yeah.
He is more engaging with helping his students succeed and is more open-minded.
Exactly.
I agree.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. McAllister.
You're welcome.